Right now at 5, thousands of bees are swarming a Lehigh Acres neighborhood. The bees are coming from hives used to collect honey in one man's backyard. But his neighbors say those bees are attacking them when they walk outside. Nick Spinetto live in Lehigh Acres for us today at 5 with more on this story. Nick?
Well, behind me, just off in the distance, there are dozens of boxes with an estimated 80 beehives inside. People living here on North Avenue say the bees are swarming the street, and it's causing concern.
It's kind of scary.
Doris Baker fears her neighbor's beehives.
Sometimes I can't even go down my driveway. The bees are so bad.
She's not alone. Other neighbors tell me they feel trapped in their homes. When it rains or when there's a strong wind, that's when they say the bees attack.
I would say about 80% of the bees start swarming.
Some neighbors tell us they've been stung multiple times. They've all complained to the homeowner, who they say hasn't done anything to help the situation. We went to his door. But no one answered. Baker says she hasn't seen him in days and the house is empty. We tried tracking him down today but didn't have any luck. Neighbors worry the beehives might now be abandoned and want them gone.
I didn't know the law would allow that many beehives on a property.
It doesn't, at least not in neighborhoods like this one.
It doesn't matter if you have one or if you have 10. It's not permitted in a residential area.
Spokeswoman Joan LaGuardia says Lee County only permits beekeeping in agricultural areas. Code enforcement is now investigating.
Bottom line, beekeeping is an agricultural use and it is not permitted in residential zones.
The process to remove the bees isn't easy. Code enforcement will give the homeowner time to remove them. If he doesn't do it in their time frame, he can be fined. It also leaves removing the bees up to the county.
There's not a lot of people skilled with moving beehives, so it becomes an expense for the taxpayers at large.
Now neighbors tell me they want the beehives removed as soon as possible, mostly because school starts in just a few weeks, and a few feet away from this house is a school bus stop. We're live here in the High Acres tonight. Nick Spinetto, Wink News.